Hi mga confused! Welcome back to my channel. This is your friend Medyo Boi. It's not a boy, it's not a girl, it's Medyo Boi. And welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please make sure to click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you will be updated for our upcoming videos. And also you can click the I button above for more videos. In today's video, we are going to talk, or I'm going to share to you how to earn extra money while at home, on the go, or wherever you are, as long as you have internet connectivity. Yes, I'll share you my experience, my insight on how to earn extra money while you are on the go, as long as, again, there is an internet connectivity. But before we'll proceed, let's have my intro first. Cheers! Welcome back. Thank you again for your time. Today, as I said earlier, I'm going to share to you how to earn extra income. Yes, you heard it right. Alam niyo naman that this time, an extra income is definitely a big help, especially that we are under pandemic. I guess there are still a lot not jobless. So, if you are jobless, if you are a student, or just wanted to earn something, then please continue on watching because I'll teach you, I'll share to you how I did an extra income while at home, on the go, or as long as my internet connectivity tayo. Have you heard of this one? Yes, that's Toluna. Wala pa? Sa mga naka-experience na at sa my Toluna app na or Toluna account, please leave a comment on the comment section below. Yes, guys, this one. Toluna is an online community. Actually, it's an online survey community. You earn points that can be converted into rewards like mobile data top-up worth 300 pesos and or PayPal worth 200 pesos. All right? So, paano mag-start? Legit ba ang Toluna? That's a question that I would like to answer. Yes, legit po ang Toluna based on my experience. At hindi pa naman po ako nabodol ng Toluna. All you have to do is to sign up. I'll put the link on the description. So, just click the link so you will be able to sign up using your email. Any email will do. As long as, again, there is internet connectivity. Sign up ka lang po. Pag naka-sign up ka lang po, complete your profile. While doing or completing your profile, you earn a lot of points na. Yes, nakaka-points ka na for completing your profile. Kailangan yung profile mo is correct and you add things there, yung mga hobby and whatnot, kasi yung profile mo will be used in generating survey. Yes, guys, you earn sa Toluna app or Toluna services through answering a survey. Yes, a-answer ka ng survey. Ipakita ko dito sa screen, currently, magkano na yung running points ko. You earn points accordingly, depende po sa magkano yung points na ibibigay na particular survey. There are points na mataas and of course require time for you to answer. There are survey na maliit and there are a certain points. Yes, i-complete lang po natin yung survey. There are survey naman na hindi ka compatible. So, pag hindi ka compatible, walang points yon. But the good thing is, right there and then, malalaman mo talaga na compatible ka or hindi. Kasi it will not move or there are a filter qualifier if you are qualified to continue the survey and whatnot. Now, kano ba ang points na dapat kong achieve? And how long would it take para makuha ko yung points? To be honest, mga confused, depende talaga kung kailan mo ma-achieve yung points. Kasi yung points and yung survey magmamatter based on your profile. Now, let's check. This survey requires 15 minutes of your time, approximately 15 minutes, and 3,000 points. So you're 3,000, may 3,000 ka na. Currently, my running points is 14,795. How much should I earn para makuha ko yung mga rewards? Let's go to the reward center. In order for you to get a 300 pesos mobile top-up, you need to earn 26,280 points. Para makuha mo naman yung PayPal worth 250 pesos, you need to earn 20,400 points. Legit ba talaga ang Toluna app? Yes, legit na legit. So right now, nandito ako ngayon sa history. By the way, I started Toluna sometime in March of 2019. I was still working in a company then. Nagseryoso lang ako sa Toluna last year kasi wala tayong work and then wala tayong income. So as you can see there, ilan yung points ko na earn. Or rewards. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was 6 rewards na na-earned ko. So that's 250. So that's 500, 750, 1,000, 1,200, 1,000. I earned 1,500 pesos already, guys. Again, as I said, I started using Toluna way back March of 2019. I started getting my reward for 250 pesos in May of 2019. And the next one was in June. Kasi sabi ko nga, I was so busy because I was still working in the office during the time in 2019. And then seryoso ako using Toluna app in 2020. In 2020, I got or nakuha ko yung 4 na rewards. So that was worth 1,000 pesos already. Paano ba makakash out yung reward points mo? You have two options to redeem your points. You can have mobile top up worth 300 pesos or PayPal. You need to have a PayPal account para makakash out mo yung 250 pesos mo. And the good thing is, pag magbayad na si Toluna to your PayPal, there is no deduction. So it's really 250 na ibibigay ng Toluna sa iyo. And that's how you can cash out your money. So again, Toluna app is a legit app. So this is an online survey where you can earn extra money while you're on the go or out and about as long as you have internet connectivity. I hope I was able to share you guys on how to earn extra income. Kasi nga, at this time, sa panahon ngayon, na we are in a pandemic, you need talaga to earn extra income. And 250 pesos is already quite a lot. Makakabili ka na ng bigas niyan. Alright, and before I'll go, I'd like to say shout out to Ate Lucelle and Tita Cora. Thank you so much, guys, for your support. If you like this video, please give it a thumb. Please share it para marami yung ma-encourage to sign up to Luna, especially sa walang mga masyadong ginagawa dyan sa buhay. So, you can click the link on the description box para maka-sign up kayo sa Toluna service. Again, make sure to click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you'll be updated for our upcoming videos, and click the I button for more videos. This has been your friend, mga confused, your friend, Medyo Boi. It's not a boy, it's not a girl, it's Medyo Boi.